Good morning, Stuart Steve here. Got another day on the water here. Got a little bit of rain showers coming down on me. I got some good bait. Got some finger mullet and some sand perch. I'm gonna take these guys around my spots that I normally go to and see what we can get. So let's get on the water and get going.
All right, we got a incoming tide today. I think around 1 o'clock. It's currently about 8:30 in the morning. So I got quite a bit of time for the tide becomes high, but the water is moving, so we got some good moving water. I got a finger mullet up against the shoreline here, and let's see if we get any bite. All right, we got something hit my bait. That was a nice hit. He's still on there. Let's get him back out. See if we can get another strike. Fish on. Ah, I got off. And we got a jack. All right, little jack, first fish of the day. Caught on the seawall with a finger mullet. Thank you. All right, see if we can skip it underneath this dock here. That's where these snook like to hide. Back underneath the docks, underneath the boat. Fish on, baby. All right, finally got a snook. All right, nice little snook. Get a measurement. Almost a 24. All right, nice 24-inch snook. Finger mullet underneath this yacht here. One of my old reliable spots. Let's get a release on him. He's biting down on my thumb. He's almost ready to be released. There he goes. All right, about ready to call it a day. Been a very tough day. Got one jack and one snook. The water temperature is rising. It's like 70.53 degrees. Which is good because it's been a lot colder than that, and when the water warms up, the snook will be more active. So until next time, Stuart Steve out.